Wow, that one went really far. But I can still outdo you. Oh, we're out of rocks.
Looks like I win then.
Or, well, the loser has to do whatever the winner says, right? So what will it be, master?
Haha, come on. No, but I do have something in mind. Will you go on a Valentine's date with me?
All right, just do it. No, he hates me, right? There's no way he'll go out with me. But if I don't try, then it'll be a guaranteed failure. But maybe he'll hate me even more if I have the audacity to ask him out after all I've put him through. But... hello?
Hey, Chicago, are you free the 14th?
Perfect. She'll melt if she sees me wearing this.
I want him to fall for me as I am. I won't use makeup or fancy dresses to artificially conquer his heart. I can do this.
I don't think I need to overdo it. She'll probably faint if I make myself look too nice. Hi, you look nice, Yukako.
But I didn't even change any.
That flower looks kind of sad.
Maybe it needs more sunlight.
Ooh.
Watch this coin closely.
Okay.
It's not there anymore, right? You probably think I put it in my back pockets, don't you? But I don't have any back pockets. Actually, what's that behind your ear?
Wow, that was good. Did you use your stand?
Hey, Arena, can I tell you something?
What is it?
Well, we've been dating for a while, and I've had so much fun with you in that time, and even before that you were always there for me.
Haha, what's this all of a sudden?
I've been thinking, I want our relationship to go to the next level.
Wait.
Arena Pendleton.
Oh fuck shit, no fucking way.
Will you marry me?
Yes.
Doc, that coffee was pretty hot.
Not as hot as you.
What?
Oh, no wait, that's not.
I mean, thanks I guess.
No, forget I said that.
Okay.
Hey Daddy?
Hug.
No, I meant, Daddy? Sorry, Daddy?
You can't go.
No, I'm trying to ask, like, can I step on you?
Step on.
I'm sorry, I just meant, I'm in love with you.
I know. I mean, you said that when we first met, remember? Before you kidnapped me. I was scared of you at the time, but after getting to know you since then, I lost that fear and consider you a friend.
You don't hate me?
Not anymore. I had fun today. Wanna hang out some more another time?
Huh? Like, a date?
Yeah. Hey, what are you doing?